We've reached a tentative understanding, and that the NBA season will begin Christmas Day.
Behind his head, and the lead! Threw it down!
The Bulls with a chance to win here on Christmas Day.
No! Oh, got it!
Oh, my.
Durant, right side angle, 3 for 3, and the win is on low!
Win.
Left it up, he scored! Kyrie Irving! How the heck did he see it?
Getting, break them down.
But the floater hit!
Look at Kemba. Get down the floor! Score the basket!
Took the shot by Steve Nash!
The crowd leaps to their feet for the Spanish sensation, Ricky Rubio!
Undrafted underdog comes out of nowhere, and he's shining right now on one of the biggest stages in all of pro sports.
Lynn puts it up. Bang!
We got a lot, man. I need to hear my key guy.
Has not been the cohesive unit with joy.
Each player has to understand the position we're in.
He clearly felt that it was best for the organization if he were to not continue as the coach of the team.
I didn't have anything to do with that.
Anthony for three. That one goes down.
That's pretty good.
If we don't win the championship, yes, it's a bust year.
What a play!
Oh, my!
What a play!
I think we did real good.
You don't want to see a better connection in the NBA than number 6 and number 3.
And he goes right over Lucas. Gets inside. Oh, what a block from Bradley!
A sensational rejection got the crowd fired up.
Bomb to right! What?
I don't think people would understand that Billy had to roll that dice.
Don't worry about that, right?
Green the finish. Darren Williams over the 50-point mark.
Put a cape on it.
Lobs it, lob for a lead. What a lob. DeAndre. Oh!